to Surendra's, trying to give you one notification which is coming out from the UGC that not that 5 August 2020. This is a notice which is circulated to all the Vice Chancellor, Director, Principal of higher educational institutions. The notice is that I am glad to share with you, with the Ministry of Human Resource Development and University Grant Commission are organizing concept on transformational reforms of higher education under the National Education Policy 2020. It is a matter of great pride that Honorable Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi ji, has very kindly consented to grace the occasion and deliver the inaugural address. This concept will be held at virtual mode from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on 7 August, Friday, 2020. The concept will have session dedicated to significant aspects of education covered under National Education Policy 2020. I am pleased to convey that a number of dignitaries that include the chairman member committee for a draft NEP 2020 as well as eminent academicians, scientists will speak on different aspects of the National Education Policy. It will indeed be privileged to listen to our Prime Ministers and Minister of Human Resource Development on his momentous occasions. I take this opportunity to invite you to participate in concept and try to benefit from the academic deliberation on occasions. You are also requested to kindly encourage that stakeholders of your STEMS institution to build foresight programs. The program will be streamed live to this given Facebook's, the given YouTube channel, the UGC Twitter handles. So looking forward for your participation, please, with regard the Rasnit Jains from UGC. The programs of the CONCAF organized by UGC as well as Ministries of Human Resource Developments, CONCAF on Transformation and Reform in Higher Education under the National Education Policy 2020, Friday 7 August 2020, 10 a.m. to 11:45 a.m. 10 a.m. to 10 welcome address by Professor D.P. Singh's Chairman UGC. 10:10 to 10:20 opening remarks by Sri Amit Khare, Secretary, Higher Education. 10:20 to 10:35 keynote address by Dr. K. Kasarangam, Chairman Committee for Draft NEP 2020. 10:35 to 10:45 a.m. address by Sanjay Samaro Dhotri, Honorable Minister of State for HRD. 10:45 to 11 a.m. address by Ramesh Pokhrel Nishak, Honorable Minister of Human Resource Development. 10:11 onwards, inaugural address by respected Sri Narendra Modi, Honorable Prime Minister of India. And 12 to 1, session 1, holistic multidisciplinary and fisheries educations, chaired by Dr. D.P. Singh, Chairman UGC. The speakers are Professor M.K. Siddharth, members committee of the draft, Professors Nazma Akhtar, Vice Chancellor, Jamia Islamia University, Delhi, and then Professor E. Suresh Kumar, Vice Chancellor, IFLU, Hyderabad. Now and then break. Observation from the participants are highly invited. From 2 to 2:45, session 2, cultural lighting's quality research, chaired by Professor K. Vijay Raghunathan, Principal Scientific Advisor to the Government of India. The speakers are Professor Mujal Bhargava, Member Committee for Draft NEP, and Professor Bhushan Parwan, Vice Chancellor, Vice Chairman UGC, Professor Anurag Kumar, former director IISE Bangalore. And session number 3, 2:45 to 3:30, equalize use of the technology for better research, better reach in education, chaired by Dr. Professor Anil D. Sartubate, Chairman AICTE. Speakers are Professor Bhaskar Ramamurthy, Director IIT Madras, Professor Nageswar Rao, Vice Chancellor IGNOU. And 3, Dr. Mini Saji Thoma, Director NIT thesis. Observations of the participants are invited and 3:30 to 4 p.m. concluding sessions. 3:30 to 3:35 p.m. welcome address by Professor Rajneet Jain, Secretary UGC. And 3:35 to 3:40 address by Sri Amit Khare, Secretary Higher Education. 3:40 to 3:45 release of the UGC guideline for higher education institutions to others, apprenticeship, internship, MBA degree programs by Sri Ramesh Prakwal Nayak, Honorable Minister, Human Resource Development. 3:45 to 3:55 address by Dr. Ramesh Pokhrel Nayak, Honorable Minister, Human Resource Development. And 3:55 to 4 p.m. closing remarks and vote of thanks by Professor D.P. Singh, Chairman of the UGC. Yeah, this is a program for the CONCAF organized by UGC and Ministry of Human Resource on transformational reforms in higher education under the National Policy Education 2020 on Friday, 7 August 2020. Thank you all. Hope that all the best. With regard from Dr. T. Surendra.